with Diplomats and Destiny Child, right? So so we walking past the dressing room every day. We don't really talk all the time and whatever. And when we went away to the stage, you know, they Destiny Child's in there, Kelly and Beyonce, they say, we walk by, they're like, Dipset, what up?
He was like, who these bitches right here? Right to them, yo.
I didn't know it was them, so. Nah, that's another story. I ain't talking about that time.
You talking about when they was there. I wasn't there at that time.
No, not the time when I ain't recognized who they was. I'm talking about when they was popping. When Jay-Z first started messing with Beyonce. You was there too. But you talking about time. Like, when Jim talked about, they did a song on an album. Destiny Child wasn't there. And I seen them in Virginia. And I didn't know who they was. They were like, yo, did you like what you did for us? I'm like,
yeah.
Who are y'all? You know what I'm saying? Like some nasty sandals, but they wasn't like Destiny Child. I was just like, I didn't know Kelly and Beyonce. They've been mad at me since. But make a long story short, we on tour with Destiny Child. So we walk past their dressing room. They like, Dipset, what up? So I'm looking like, please don't start this, man. Cause I know Jim and Joel, they don't really care. I know we a Rockefeller. I'm trying to keep it business or whatever. So we get off stage. We walk back to the dressing room, I turn back, Joel's the one in Kelly and Beyonce dressing room. I'm like, yo, go get this nigga. But Dame called me and talked about why is Joel talking to Beyonce and James messing with him. I was like, yo, Al, could you come in? He's like, what? I'm young, I'm dumb, I'm stupid, I'm out, don't worry about it. I'm like, yo, nigga, they don't know I'm stupid, right? I'm always high as shit. I just slipped in there normal, bitch.
What ended up happening,
Joel? I wanted to see what was going on.
Was anything going on?
Dressing room things.
Oh.
Nah, this went in there, you know, just to, you know, see. We, like I said, I was young. I was a fan of theirs, so I see how excited they was when we walked by, so I'm like, what's up?